proudly. I live with this aching possibility that you might call me to do something.
Let's go to your house. We'll talk to you. I want to see you.
It's clearly us inside the fucking cave.
He definitely saw it because you guys were here, yeah.
He saw it because of the fact that we clapped him at
Pearl. He thought it was going to get dropped.
Yeah, we clap him every time we see him. And he got scared, man. Like, because he knew we were coming for the snow north, so he sold.
Well, he saw the fob at the front door that we
He's been trying to sell it for like 5-10 days. Something like that. But today was like the day he literally just dropped the price of it completely. He was trying to get a 1,000 for it or some shit.
Fucking hell.
Loki, you got scammed for your base.
I can tell.
I feel bad for you, bro. Don't get. But he literally was going to give us. He literally said $200 for the base. We got him down from 600 to 200, and you paid 400.
Bro, he literally was telling me that it was on a discount for today, and then he was like begging me to fucking buy it for like 6 to 10 hours. I thought he was gonna try and go fire up, but he did.
We were fobbed, lol.